Hey bro, this is Crazy White on YouTube.com part 2. It's Monster Rain Inferno Jalapeno Strawberry. Big shout out, thank you. My dad got these at Monster Rain one and 4-1. Thermal genetic fuel. BCA, phosphate A, CITRULING. So, natural caffeine, 300 caffeine, which is also only help burn calories, accelerate METABOLISM, reduce. BRAN branch chain AMIN acids increase concentration, zero sugar, zero fish color, zero flavor, zero fat. So zero fat, sodium 220 mg, 10% total. Carbohydrate 3 grams, 1%. Sugar 0, and glucose 0 gram, added sugar 0, protein 0. Let's start. Cheers, bitches.
Wow.
That's massive. I'm making a big mess everyone. So I crap, that's so messy. Heat blank on. Heat blank and blank is so wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloud. We got four. Water report. Water bug. And the next supply is smartphone for all of them. 30. Right now, 34 Philly, 28. See? Fog. Fog fire. UV, one green, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellowish green, light green, warm, low, predominant pollen, cedar slash Jupiter, I think it's Jupiter, G-U-N-I-P-R, today's conditions, pollen level for Saturday will be greater than today's level, but will stay in the very low range, this focus of high pollen concentration is 300 air. Observation. So, nothing for so far today. Yesterday, high 41, low 74. Average high 38, low 24. Dew point 34 degrees, humidity 100%. No high and low. Nothing with pressure high and low. Sun and moon, sunrise 7 in the morning. I mean sunset 5:15 p.m. Moon waxing crescent. 10 days, February 1st through February 10th. Tonight, low 34, mostly cloudy. Sunday will be high 61, low 42, Super Bowl Sunday. Monday will be high 57, low 54, partly sunny. So, Monday night, picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 60% fire rate, perhaps Monday night, description, picture emoji icon, description, cloudy chance of rain in the evening, then rain likely after midnight near steady temperatures in the lower 50s, southwest winds up to 10 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of rain 6%. This is 7:29. I fell asleep at 6 up and I just woke up. I read say update, well, I could have done that. Not a good sign because of that. Tuesday, high 54, low 34, 60% chance of rain. So Tuesday night, rain likely, highs in the mid 50s, chance of rain 60%. Wednesday, picture, Tuesday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 80%, high raindrops, emoji icon. Tuesday night, description. Colder rain, lows in the mid 30s, chance of rain 80%. Wednesday, high 36, low 33, 70% chance of rain. Picture emoji, Wednesday day, picture emoji icon, night cloud 70%, 5 raindrops. Wednesday day, description, colder rain, possible mist with snow near. Steady temperatures in the mid 30s, chance of precipitation for 70%. So picture emoji I on Wednesday night cloud 60% for snowflakes. So Wednesday night, description, snow possible mist, rain, lows in the upper 20s, chance of precipitation 60%. Thursday, high 37, low 27, 30% chance of snow. So Thursday day, Shumura's icon, cloudy, 3% for snowflakes. Shumura's icon, Thursday day. Description, mostly cloudy with a chance of snow, highs in the mid 30s, chance of snow 3%. Friday, high 38, low 31, mostly cloudy. Next Saturday will be high 38, low 30, mostly cloudy. Next Sunday will be high 40, low 34, partly cloudy. The next Monday, high 42, low 64, mostly cloudy. Yes. And 6 pin cancellation China. And it seems to perform on Catalina. Storms bring heavy rain to Florida and it all comes down to China. countries you should avoid, according to the U.S. government officials. China's HUBEI. Five new coronavirus RONA death count at 200. Approves first treatment for kids with peanut allergies. Best current is a well plan with all suitable parents with this. The most is still found around the U.S. visit for long time in this history. His best friend, Harold Dunn, sniffing dogs are scaring the Super Bowl. One time, football blows ended in tragedy. A woman in saddle shaming her arrested in Nevada. CONVICTING Who's not going to die? And it's been a rare PALINRONE that hasn't happened in over 9 years. Kick off by over the older Sea Airlines for this combination. I said make sure to play to mom after missing a kid.
Ugh.
let's go with Google News. Google News. Google News on my Nexus. That's not good. I got a mug-up. Google News. Google News. Warning. So coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A, live update, China says death count hit 304 as confirmed cases across 4 countries. Eight U.S. coronavirus cases called students in Boston, C-O-R-O-N-A. China sent Trump's coronavirus name travel and not address their goodwill. Coronavirus CRNA with bars or recent visit China DCC. Coronavirus CRNA live updates. The American Australian crib passes to China as death count. China death claims to 204 as infection, jump 22% virus update. BREXT, VTVV Taylor Street, fans get a book about YouTube and your cat. Subscribe to SSR. And get your first name on SSR. I'm going to get a job to talk about BREXT. BREXT. BXLT boss and IGELFARAGT to attend Trump State of the Union. UK has left the EU and inflations for the world are huge. After BREXT day, Britain still has to work out its future relationship with the EU. I went to a BREXT celebration party. BREXT. Britain is finally at the will of its own destiny. Crowds gather among the friendly EU officials and the leadership. Incoming American military vows to support peaceful refugees and against Trump Perry. To the phone call on Val Cadillac and Luna. One con, last photo, which is about to play global coronavirus, CRNA, said figures. Later, SS Will does a great job talking about the Hong Kong photo. One can make the sign to fight over coronavirus world. Soda. China covering coronavirus world. CORONA. CON. TAGION. This is postal. Hong Kong hospital workers to strike and better closure of China border. Hong Kong medical workers vote to strike as outbreak officials. Medicare coronavirus CORONA shows China healthcare weakness. Hong Kong members calls to close borders and coronavirus CORONA shows again. Mexico, new member lunch, thanks for trying. Palestine, present in AHMOUD, ABBASN to cut spread because of the US military plan. was offered to supply DELAUS with oil and gas. NODI offers budget offers increased energy to REVINGE India's weak economy. And Mexico ELCHAPO offers privatized mines and trade. CATHEDRAL. The REA is a two-day, but you can't lose the European Union. The Rosa Catholic Union is just the end of the revolution. Major U.S. airline stands by its cancellation to China and Hong Kong. Coronavirus, the OLMA, official seat people link to UK page. Pieces of airline stop China flights as it happens. Delta speeds up coronavirus in May, related China flight station. U.S. advised no travel to China where new coronavirus in May deaths top 200. Guidance on evacuation flights from WUHAN Health, Help Relief and Confusion. Coronavirus in COROMA Delta to send China flights sooner than planned. Airlines are taken away. MAENITIES of hot meals and blankets and grown coronavirus COROMA concerns. WHAN creates the bag and the area of hot meals. AVINA INFOUNDA China adds to the economic opinion from virus CORONA spreads. Taliban continue attacks show limits of U.S. strategy in Afghanistan. Air strikes on the rise as U.S. pursue Afghan peace talks. Patterns show trends Afghanistan troops have failed. Afghanistan violence wars and U.S. Taliban talks with dogs. Surgeons attacks reach record high levels in Afghanistan, U.S. government report says. Attack on Afghanistan spikes as U.S. troops fall down. Two shields, three and five shields, and ten of the last survivors, 25, 4, 5, 9. Let's go, yes. So, yeah, FATIS, DELAUS, 10, Patrol mentioned assets. Then this is to out near board officials fight report there. Place 2 dead, 2 wounded and shooting after for three. Minnesota allegedly killed a veteran's dog for broken tail. I
got my dog in the skull.
The depressing sad, bad, and tragic. Highway crash kills 2 on I-89.
Jeez.
NOAA email shows outrage and panic over current policies and has been deemed for our island. Okay. There it goes. Oh, what up, what up, what up? I apologize you to be doing all that sleepiness. From a red say out there, you know. At work, because, you know, I got, you know, the receipts for the $5 of Red Say Out There Patreon podcast after 20 minutes. Got an email. It was on Facebook, then I got. YouTube is incoming. Red Say Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. Got the notification and the email and the Gmails and all that. Then Red Say Update Red Say Update Patreon podcast. $5 for extra 25 minutes. YouTube is incoming. I know YouTube and Patreon is crazy. So yeah. Now let's do promotion. Monday through Friday, days. NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, and MarkYouTube.com. So let's go with these promotions. I gotta deal with YouTube, YouTube, and MarkYouTube.com. Unrated, the real version, the real deal, go there. YouTube, YouTube, and you won't regret it. YouTube being to win, you won't be disappointed. Because YouTube being on, I recommend it. Gotta have a PlayStation Outlet store. PlayStation 4. Could even make maybe PlayStation 4, but I use a PlayStation 4. So, we got like the whole movie TV shows. The Purge movie. HD High Definition Blu-ray Season 1 and 2 Season Passes of the Purge TV Show. Then we have Doom Patrol. And the HD High Definition Blu-ray Season 1 Season Passes. Us, you know, of that, you know, second one, I bored than the Titans, but they it was the first one, 2019. Swamp, same part 2019. I got to get that, no Netflix. But trying to do that, I should be able to. Monday will be no interest. Get Titans through Netflix, through the mill. 9 to 10 in the morning, absolutely free. I can tell me about place for it. Yeah. So I'm trying to cancel. Well, at Titans, you know, season 2, Netflix and March of the new world, though, I'm going to have to figure it. Well, that's good to go. And that just showed all the streaming. And the Three Saints, I'm going to talk about the Three Saints. Number one, Star Wars, Mandalorian, Disney Plus. Number two, Netflix, Stranger Things. Number three, DC streaming, Titans. So, you know, they got to go. And my dad said, I won't be able to get more streaming. We're going to go with money coming up. And all that money problems and stuff that we know how to do. That's good. But anyway, so you know, DC stream is $6.99 or $7.99 plus. So YouTube and YouTube money gotta be 18 stocks only, unrated. Go there, rent there. The real deal, the real version. To be, like I mean, so I need to be using one. recommend it. YouTube only won't do beat us one anything. YouTube only won't do that. You have to have an iTunes account. And have to like Australia horror movies, have to like four horror movies, have to like movie TV shows, have to like horror movie TV shows, YouTube reviews tomorrow, have to like watch horror movies, and YouTube reviews tomorrow, have to like horror movies. And most of my, in the minority, and small percent will read the book, have to like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, or overrated, YouTube reviews, and you must be able to drop off. So, I have iTunes. It is Wolf Creek 1 and 2 HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass. And YouTube version, I have, you know, Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD on Amazon for 4 years. And to do this, I was on the TV section, so you go with the movie, the 18th Doll Summer. Have iTunes accounts and look for if they have Wolf Creek 1 unrated HDI.com. So unrated, won't regret, won't be disappointed in each of the people that have to be, unless they have to be 18th Doll Summer, iTunes can like, you know, Australian horror movies and so on. Yeah. Oh yeah. Sorry, apologies to MTD, Jim McAllister. Yes. Yeah, I'm a big game guy who wanted the voice. Thursday Night CW. Legacy Season 2. There will be a Season 3. You know, fall of, you know, this year 2020. September, no, October, November, I don't know. But the, you know, Season 2 Legacy, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube usual, must be a default one. So what up? What's going on? PlayStation 3 College Football. Yeah, before a state. Beat Wake Forest, maybe Columbus. So 25, Phillips 3, 22. So Columbus Tigers, their dream is over. So beat three great teams. The last 11, you know, UFC Knights. Their one loss, like our one loss, not their conference or division. So they're going to win out. They're going to win their championship, and I'm not saying they're gonna win their bowl game, but dream is over, national championship. But for the sake, yeah, the real loss, ACC and Clemson Stars, and the loss of ACC. North Carolina, hoping at ACC, and the loss of Brown, hoping at Auburn Tigers. Three losses, I don't know. I can't beat them. But three losses, so they're falling apart. Because first we have Virginia Tech, three losses, which kind of like Memphis Tigers lost every single game. I believe we got North Carolina and we won a loss. So yeah, I'll have to count this. Well, Ohio Bobcats, they got to win their championship and the bowl game. Nebraska Cornhuskers, I'm saying the dream should be over. Number one is Ohio State. They gotta win the Big Ten Championship. And number two, Tennessee Volunteers. They'd be back by two. Tennessee volunteer the SEC championship. Texas is, I think, 3, so. But, yeah. Could be a good possibility of having versus Mendoza Coronations and nuclear championship. Pac 10, you got UFC Bruins right there in the top 10 with Oregon Ducks. So, that's going to be interesting. You want to be Rebels, they should have their own conference of their championship. See about TCU or Horned Frogs should win the bowl game. Feeling the Rebels too. Then there'd be chaos. Well, Ohio Bobcats versus Northern Illinois Huskies. That's a bad sign. They're going to lose their championship, but they will win their bowl game. They're probably perfect. Probably records. So, like that, I don't know. You guys see of all that. But, like, you know, surely I could beat North Carolina, but who knows about that. I went out. Virginia Tech. Should be bad. I know they beat me. Oh, last year. I wonder if I beat them bad last year. Then we got out the Tigers. But I gotta win it. You know. But like North Carolina, they gotta win out. So, I think it'd be either Florida State or Clemson Tigers. But I think it's gonna be Florida State. Rutgers, I bet they're gonna win the Big East Championship. Surely I could do that. And win the ACC Championship before the state. B3R's rematch from redemption. So, we are healthy. Clemson Tigers, they lost a defense player 3 weeks. In 2 weeks, point is done for the game. And wide receiver running back didn't play with injury. But Clemens Tigers running back, he had an 8-2 conversion. Yeah, like 2 or 3 touchdowns. Gotta have 100 yards. But should be controversial, you know, with him. As a back there. We'll block the kicker for the point. But we did a little of both, you know. We did passing. I don't know if they're, yeah, Yarno, 55 senior, did an interception when they was trying to do 18 conversion. I don't know if there was any other interceptions, but, you know, we did a passing, and Davis, you know, won a punter, a kick returner. You know, White, triple off your quarterback. 40s overall, 44-1 for defense, 34, 45, speed 94. The passing is better. I don't know if he did an interception or not, Wyatt. But Clay, you know, almost touchdowns a lot of time, quarterback sneak. Wyatt might be on board. He did quarterback sneak, you know, I always say love me, so you know, off on that, such a good bloop. So we did all that out of bounds, some triple options, and did Will Williams? I don't know. Maybe Shirley one touchdown. He had a great game. Abram, the running back. Will Williams, 85 senior, will be signed. Speed 93. Clay, the wide receiver run. Clay, you know, 14 tall wide receiver. Speed 92 will be signed. I still love him. Probably be fine. He's a punt returner, kick return muff. Clay is, you know, his kick return to the right. So, yeah. Abrams, too. A lot of things. We all know. Good direction. Courtney, Shelton. 22 is a senior. 390. 31 wide defense. Allen. So, a big fuck deal, big game, big win, big everything. I guess we'll be a lot of debates and controversial, I guess, but we'll pull it off. There's 3 more games for Digitech. We should blow them out of the water, and we got North Carolina. be the hardest of all the targets. So. Carry on. So see if I can have a week and see what's gonna go on. If 8 or 4, who knows what's gonna happen. So yeah, I don't know. They're with wood. I'm gonna be a double wood. Look up and catch a wind with grandpa. You know, 4 in the morning of the Sunday slot for whatever Kentucky. So who knows? So YouTube, would comment down below Super Bowl Sunday. So yeah, I wanna get my Pizza Hut stuff. You know how we do. But I'm gonna check. We're gonna do that first. I know we got money before. So I got my 4X body wash of eBay, PayPal, no UPS. And I got my 2 drinks, Rockstar Thermal, Tropical Fire, and Neon. So, thanks to Exclusive. I guess I dropped the gun with the TV. Well, we're gonna go right here in TV, such a thing. I didn't. Carry your own pizza, medium pan pizza, classic. N-A-R-I-N-A-R-A sauce, regular cheese, hut. Favorite, crust, banana peppers, jalapenos, pepperoni, $15.99. So always a dollar a pan crust. Ranch, free ranch, $1.95. So we got $1.16, $5.56. $0.05 to $2. And five and up line up daily. Daily deals, $11, plus me $10. 4 Mountain Dew bottles, 8 pieces lemon, pepper, dry rub, breaded bone and wings. So yeah. Subtotal $28.94. Delivery fee $3.75. Tax $2.10. Total $34.79. Crazy, right? Fuck over crossing a lot, but yeah. We're gonna go with money report thinking. Bacon on custody, bacon on and all that. So yeah. So we're gonna go right here and people. Like Red say up to YouTube page and podcast, but you know, fell asleep, probably fall asleep, you know. There's what, yeah. Yeah, I'd say not last, but the other one, I probably need a redo. Think I'm gonna get screwed and fuck. System. Before I own a DeMadre's check, probably Tuesday with the survey, $18.70. I want to see Monday, even, you know, Sunday or Monday. So let's see. The QVC, we might get to that. Got the PayPal Patreon, $5. I don't get that. I don't know why there was a problem with PayPal. You know, it's $462.14. My haircut. Come with my new check. QVC, $6.39. And the first, I don't know if I have the first one. This week's birthday. and Amazon. We're gonna go with TBC, so. And we're gonna go with Amazon, too. I might, check my email, too. Oh, yeah, I'm saying that. I'm saying that something else, too. We're gonna check that out. Okay. February 3rd. Should be December 2nd. Aunt Lodora's. 50 these holiday truffles, $5 or 4 cents, payment 3 of 6, February 5th, shipment in November, then another 50 these holiday truffles, assortment $6.82, payment at 4 of 4, done. What this is, February 10th, Carol. 24 piece holiday box of cookies, $12 for a second, payment 3. Make sure you like the tab, subscribe, love the Cheryl's cookies, and we'll keep it soon. That will be over. Number 12, Josie M-A-R-A-N, she don't think it's breaking the door. Hang a size whip, argan butter, I mean body butter. $13.17, payment 5 of 5. Then we get February 13, Germix, 316 ounce jars of coffee, this month's all in one, and we got chocolate. February 13, Germix, 3 empty ounce jars of peanut butter lovers, okay. A chocolate. Alright, great value peanut butter pie on DP Dairy Queen peanut butter blizzard. The first was $7.56. Coughlin's payments of 2 of 6. Then we have peanut butter lovers, $7.66 payments 2 of 6. And the Coughlin's peanut butter lovers, no, the auto, I mean, delivery and sold out for compliments, yeah. Market. $52.20. And you have $26.15, so yeah. And auto delivery. Will be March 13th. Let's go with Amazon. Deadpool and Utica Belt will come Monday, I guess. And here we go, let's look at this, people. I got Book of Chapter Kitchen 1, 2 sets of tips, $6.50. Riders by Lindigo, Women's Men Rise, Boot, Jeans, Iron Blue, Tinny Red. So the black ones and the other blue dark ones, Nightfall, these are light blues. They're supposed to email me when they come, so that's the only one, $24.90. So subtitle, $37.90, free shipping and handling, because we got bonus and all that. So total, $37.90. Then, free shipping, and estimated tax to be collected $30.99. Oh yeah, because they're supposed to be here Thursday with their ship. That's why. Okay, that's something. Okay, that's probably my job. So. So, yeah. It's gonna go pretty quick and fast, so. But this is good. Oh, I love this. Yeah, I know. I guess I could have. Dang it, true blue. So, yeah. So, big town, big city, F in Illinois. Like, Starbucks, probably the guy that got fired. You know. But yeah, I don't know what happened. So. We'll go here and scout. The money. We got $92 in the movie. $8 to $100, so yeah. $50. $59.52. Oh, yeah. The water. Yeah, no, no. Yeah, now I do it. Dirty. Dried clothes last night. Watches together. Let's try to do the gray hoodies together. I got my golf shop sketching one. Gray patriotic. She said this one was the best Hollister one. Guys, the same guys Under Armour, Public Church Kitchen and Grandma, got like Big Ten, Big City, F in Illinois, Little King, very patriotic. Like me, I got on Hollister website. Guys, thank you all. So yeah. So tonight I gotta eat chubby bread triple sandwich, max of 10. Oh yeah, I gotta use bunny bread too. I didn't get butter bread, so. They have it. I wonder if I had one more butter bread. Maybe. I gotta be interesting. Yeah. Oh well, it is what it is. Can't really use a half of the bread. It's like too much or whatever, I don't know. Too much bread or too much stuff. I'm trying to do that. That was a bad mistake. And I think I did always do that with brown wheat bread before. Didn't work out. My dad and his new wife went to Fort Elroy food shopping. I can have sausage spaghetti, salmon sugar toast, organic horizon butter. Organic, high-value cinnamon sugar. I'm buying new. I don't know if I bought a new. I hope it did. Great value sugar. I don't know. What it's supposed to be. Probably need to watch Times first. I hope I'm with that. What up? What up, everybody? So what up? Oh yeah, that did crash it. So see what happens, Super Bowl Sunday. I don't know what time I should order it. Well, okay, we're going to talk about. So yeah, what do we got? Okay, so what do we got? Well, a lot. Okay, we're gonna have lots of the talk right here. So, let's do this, right? The beginning of this. Of the Soviet Union. Yeah. Lenin. Murdered the royal family. French Revolution, they beheaded the royal family. Oh, I'm sorry. But we're a family, though they murdered the people. You know. But it was worse, you know, that's the cleansing. And we killed these people. So then we have Stalin. You know, and the Italy leader, Mussolini, you know, whatever. Yeah, you know, of course, they killed their people. Dead effort. Clinton, like, bad and worse than Hitler, killed Jewish people, maybe other groups of people, or the, you know, the tattoos, you know, they got Jan Puma, some of them, and you got, you know, Al-Qaeda, you know, brothers, the Muslims, you know, come together, fight invaders and infidels. Yeah. Democrats and liberals, you know, Chris Fried and David Carter, Rush. Like Afghanistan, my dad forgot the same place, you know. You know, no mineral resources and value and oil, and caves, mines. Landmines everywhere. Rocks, mountains, opium, poppies, muscle, hell and water. So, in Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, crushed and invaded Georgia and Ukraine. So they shot down the Malaysian airplane on purpose. And they put the dead bodies in the Serbia train. then Obama was president at the time, we couldn't go in there, FBI and black boxes and all that, so yeah. And it's a crazy watch all of, who cared about the first Malaysia airport district? My dad said the ocean. They're deep in there, or move out the ocean, can't human beings, can robots get prepared. Conspiracy theories that Atlantis down there. Yeah. Well, your sister told me, that's like South Korea. Plane or whatever, however. You know, disappeared. Like a triangle saying, triangle water. That's a weird effect. Hell yeah! Weird like that. So, always didn't want to accept Shiite terrorists. So, I mean, I've seen about the terrorist group. Taliban and Al-Qaeda. And later, Isaac and Richard England. Said that the leader Isaac was the Taliban.
Oh, whatever, yeah.
But he died. It's done. Other son, not real, but should have been my dad. So, you know, my dad and I, you know, were in the Shiites, and you know, that aims to God. You know. The Shiite mother did. So, mutilation and torture. The chain heavy metal ball spikes. She had nothing to celebrate. And then look at her, what the fuck? I knew that was wrong. That Saddam died.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
That Saddam's two sons. Down the south. So, you know, she had Muslim, and it's like, you know, Assad, you know, occupied it for years of Syria. I mean, no, leaders, I mean, Lebanon. So, and he said Al-Qaeda did a terrorist attack. But it was Assad did a political assassination of his opponent. Probably a Kurd. We'll talk about that in the Normandy. So the Shiite terrorist groups, not the Muslims, most majority of Shiite Muslims are their people, Sunni Muslims. And most of my majority are Iranian, like us, they mean, but as people said, protest is fake news, you know. Kind of like access and all that. So, you know, it's Iranian government and the military, you know. Hugo Jack, Clarence, Supreme Leader, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Houthi, and Yemen. Yeah. Hezbollah and leader, Lebanon. Yeah. Hamas and Palestine. That's why militia go back for our land and Iraq. Assad, the leader of Syria. Miranda down there, the leader of Turkey there. And Libya has the Kurds. But that's the thing, you know, Saddam always sound, you know, with the nerve gas and muscle gas, you know, nasty. Do that. Northern Iraq, the Kurds, and bomb it all. Because, you know, Saddam is on dying. But we're gonna go with that in a minute. And people said America, United States, you know. Everything's worse. Your country, education, healthcare, and all that. Said, look at Assad. You know, he's at the hospital seeing the children. Kids, you know. And what about the chemical, biological weapon target, you know, elementary schools? School and the kids and the students. It's chemical, biological weapons, you know, on the kid's face, you know, in the skin, stuff like that. You know. People made fun of Trump because, you know, he didn't like that. So. And people said, that's just science fair, science project. You know. And people said, you know, what about the famous one, the burial bomb? Like extra long bullet shells saying, you know, the war plane, you know, match and drop the barrel bomb out for people. I wonder if I can do that. I don't know. I'm drink a little. Man, I'm gonna do a lot of parts. Shit. Oh boy. That's gonna be bad to the bedroom. I didn't, I know, I fell asleep too. That's a bad part. Yeah, that's the sad about it. I don't think I gotta do it much for it. I don't think I gotta do it for it. But. Yeah, I know, I should have done better. I fell asleep. I like to take naps like 5:30, 6:30 for some reason. Pretty through. Just can't get sleep. Better off quite the hour. It'd be a lot of parts. Yeah, it's too late for us to update. I'm not gonna bother with that. That's for sure. Should have done better. But I'm gonna do that Monday. Yeah, should have done that. I don't know why. And this could be a lot of parts. Oh god. Oh my god. Well, even I. Oh, well. That's gonna suck. But then again, you know, even like that, you know, webcam, that would have been a lot of parts. I would have used to did the webcam in the bedroom. You know, that's what I used to do. You know, because, you know. Yikes. So I apologize to YouTubers and YouTubeland. YouTube and Google. We have to do that. Gotta be a lot of motherfucker bucks. Because I was already in there, and this is the second part. That's a bad thing, you know. I know. That's the thing. Well, that's, you know, yeah. Well, yeah, YouTube videos, yeah, everything about now.
That's unfortunate.
But, you know, see about, you know, what we got. It's like that, you know, what about, you know, it's bolded building and the babies and children, toddlers and the kids and stuff that, you know, we do. And a females, pregnant women, you know, poor welfare, middle class taxpayer, you know, veteran, senior citizen, elderly, disabled, disabled, and the sick, the dying, the injured, the hurt. So, you know, I see on TV, on the news, you know, the kids and the rebels. You know, I remind them, I'll go pick up Saskatchewan, two nieces. Then we have, you know, like, you know, when Saddam and oldest son died of horrible burnout. She had just killed Saddam Hussein, and we killed son of the railroad. Out of a railroad, should be whatever, you know, but it's okay. But Turkey, no, they bomb Northern Iraq because of the Kurds. And they said, you know, the leader of Turkey is sexy. Awesome, because, you know, he fought against Assad in Syria, then fought with him, and Assad said, Kurds here. That's the rebels, that's the people, you know, dude. And that's why he bombed Northern Iraq, and he's in Libya. You know, bomb after bomb, chemical weapons after chemical weapons, biological weapons after biological weapons. The Kurds, who cares about the Kurds? Fuck the Kurds, they're not human beings. They're not Muslims. You know, my dad said, Iran, you know, they're dumbasses. You know, the government, the military, you know how we do. Not the people. You know, they, you know, two missiles shot that plane. You know, that's what they do. And who can't do nothing to us and stuff like that, you know, we do. Whose flock will be, you know, the Kurds in Israel. That's who you're fucking screwed. It's like that, you know, Iran, they want Iraq. Have Iraq. You want to have Iraq. Yemen. You know, Syria, Lebanon, Libya. You want Afghanistan? Do it. You know? Palestine, you know, Lebanon, you know, Libya, Yemen, you know. Now you got Australia, you know, people that are covered and in trouble and stuff like that, you know, we do. As Sister Bill said, Bill and Amos died. That was on Channel News 4, one of the smartest things they showed. Look like hell, what the fuck, you know? Beep 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 beep. Censorship at its best. Yeah, be fucking kidding me. Seriously? What the fuck? Yeah. I don't get it. I don't understand, you know. It's insane about that, you know. You got narrative and agendas. You know, people like suffering and the signature and all that stuff. That like Syria, that's the signature of war. This is ain't about them. You know. It seems like people, you know, like the bad. You know that. You know, it's like that. I've hate or something or whatever that people don't like or whatever, you know, we do. You know. Like that, you know. But it seems like people really don't give a fuck about Australia. You know, it's on fire. It's been and stuff like that. That makes sense, you know. Yeah. A bill, well, that's fake news. It's on the internet, I guess it's true. Yeah, but people went after us and still didn't understand, you know. He didn't say, fuck the planet. He said, that's what fair, you know. China and India, they in industrial war. I know, we did it, you know, invade industrial war. They doing all that, you know. Yeah. What else, right? Get ready, get right. They've been in industrial war for years, you know. Yeah. Pollution is awful of both countries and their quality. That's it. Well, China's not good, you know. India's, I think they mean worse. But they ain't close, you know. This is still the same. Saying. Everybody, you know, need to be fair, do their job and all above, you know, Green Deal or treaty or whatever, however, you know, for climate change, global warming for alternative source energy. It don't gotta be nuclear, we can ban it, you know, like Japan, you know. You know, earthquakes, tsunamis, and typhoon, all that, you know. Yeah, that's done with. But France led the best of you know, the waste of it, and destroying the waste, nuclear waste, or whatever. They know what they're doing with nuclear energy. We don't have to do it with Bennett. Well, wind, water, solar, the sun. But you know, there's like beer and corn, like long time ago, MSN showed about caffeine, this small beat up startup, but you know, them are probably the three best and great alternative source of energy, right? Wind, water, solar, the sun. Yes. And it should have happened a long time ago. I get it, understand what else it's real loose trying to talk about. You know, of course, that given, you know, it's something to fuck with, isn't it? You know. Global warming, climate change, and alternative source of energy. And three are the best, you know. So yeah, you know, you get what you get, right? So, that's not fake news. Well, there's, you know, so, yeah, fake news, but, you know, yeah. Yeah, let's talk about fake news. It would be the Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, even eBay, PayPal, and QVC reviews, and Amazon reviews. That is on me too. Facebook and YouTube and Patreon. So yeah. MSN, Google. Well, that type of, that'd be perfect. That says Phil, Trustworthy, Red Say Update, YouTube, and Patreon Podcast, you know. They Trustworthy. It went like that, as it feels out of Bill and Emil's, you know, Kronos. Well, of course that Gibbon became the real. That's the thing about it. It's not not newsworthy and sexy. What's sexy? Do some Astros. Yeah, Houston Astros, the Boston Red Sox, cheat. Yeah, cheat. Yeah, I wonder why like that. I mean, I just hold up. This is my jersey. I reload. Weird. Change. Lied. What? And Clayton Kershaw. What? Two Kershaws. And David Price. He should have a curse. That's wrong, you know. Clayton Kershaw should be back-to-back World Series champion. The curse be over and David Price should have a curse. You know. That's bullshit. That's wrong. They got Jensen. Oh, this heart thing, you know. What? That would make me sick. That would make anybody. Yeah, Rich Hill. You know. Like that. The aging pitcher, you know. I wonder why. I wonder why, you know. I saw them lives in that home run, and Chapman looked weird. It looked weird because it was in a dead and he was like that, you know. It's like you got undisputed and Shannon, you know, is it, you know, NFL football player said to skip. And I could play baseball if I know every pitch. And like that, they said, you know, because you could beat the people with steroids. They had to walk and some lifts. I guess that's beautiful, right? You know, it's like Barry Bonds. I don't know how the ballpark all the time. Ocean Lake, whatever, however, the boats. Not out here all the time. You used to ask for Boston Red Sox. Yeah. They knew every single motherfucking goddamn language. People said it's sexy. People said, that's good. That's fine. That's wonderful. Whatever. I don't get it. That's the saying about it. That's pretty something, you know. How people, you know. Well, do the, you know, ruin people's lives and stuff with that, you know, we do hatred and jealousy and all that. Like with all that, you know, over time, over and over and over. Like that, yeah, I saw my dad, I shot his bridge boat, been there. And people said, he's okay. You know, it's okay. Part of his people. You know. They always have vulnerability in the kids, on babies and women, all that, you know. That don't make sense. They got the Kurds, you know. What? The big boy. The Kurds.
What? Whatever. Let's say Houston Astros, a bunch of Red Sox. Okay. And Darvish, I feel sorry for Darvish. Yeah, like that. Tipping over pitchers. I don't believe that tipping of pitchers, really. I know every single pitch, you know. I just knew it. But well, get what you get. Yeah. That's what we're living in now. Yeah, sorry, apologize, much of rain, inferno, how peanut strawberry, for only my 21 YouTube beginning to run. YouTube and Google, you got so. Probably be more, me, all as well. Hopefully won't be bad, but you know, yeah. Alright, I gotta chug it. I gotta get done and all that. Oh, my. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, Big Ten, Big City. I think it would probably be a long time for me. Haircuts won't be a long time. Should have a long time, but you'd be crazy. Hopefully they don't hate me, cheap sink, Big Town, Big City, Happy Memory, Walmart haircuts on my own. $1.50 each. Now I know what to do. $20 each. $20, $10 each. So yeah. Yeah, that'd be very expensive as fuck. Come on. That gotta be something, but. Yeah. Would be. Okay, it'd be $60 then. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, that'd be something, but oh well, get what you get. I gotta do that. Yeah, that's gonna be, boy, that's gonna be a lot of money. Yeah, that's like expensive as fuck. $60. Ooh. That's the same like that. I never done that. Tipping the money. Take 4 on one, you know. Long time ago, back to the good old days. Golden days and all that. I don't know, when I got here, so I was like, gave it to him, bro. Man, here would be $60. Yikes. That's gotta be crazy. So YouTube, comment down below about Super Bowl. What are you gonna do? Your big plans? You like it? The game? The commercials? Halftime show? Jennifer Lopez? What are you gonna eat? The food and all the stuff. But you got breakfast, lunch, dinner, the times, the snacks, desserts. Me probably will be Germix, QVC, peanut butter lovers. Pretty raw, I guess. Yeah. Pretty much. I don't know if I'm gonna eat a little snack and dessert. Like, I don't know if I can handle that pizza or not. That'd be interesting. I don't know when the last time I had a medium pizza was. Huh. Yeah, I was gonna, you know, be. I don't know.
Would it be $7 or $6? Because it'd be, because I get, you know. But then, it didn't last long either, so.
Yeah. That's insane.
Crazy, right? Like, weeds or fries, I think I could eat them. You know, my uncle Scott's cartoon one said, if I get fries, she get fries. Maybe I just get weeds, but they have good, great fries, I guess, compared to it. Keep that up. Right. I never tried, I tried the sriracha, honey sriracha, or the bear wing. I love it, I agree. But the smoked sriracha, no, I wanna know. We got BJ Valentine Day. YouTube, comment down below what you're doing. Might come and show that purple bear sometime. So yeah, my brother got to get one. Got BJ Valentine Day present. Oh yeah, we gotta watch out Charlie Brown too. So yeah, forgot about that. So yeah. Don't know what we're going to do. It got to be 4 in the morning. But we got my birthday. That's February 19. You know. Is that going to be on a Friday? This is Monday. President's Day. So. What the fuck? February 17. Shopping coming on Friday. Got the payment for $45. So yeah. So present day February 17th. Big time, big city, Epping, Illinois. So yeah. Like that, you know. I don't know, you know. Yeah. Buffalo Wild Wings, wild, crazy, fuck up. Hot wings, you know, we're doing Denny's Sriracha Burger and Express. So yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Nobody wanna go where I wanna go to. I wanna try TJ Fridays. I think I tried Chili's. I don't say KFC and DK Derek wouldn't have chicken waffles anymore, so yeah, I don't know. Like, Arby's, I already do that, but. That's so good. Yeah, that's one of my favorite best energy drinks of all time. That's good. I call the others. But. Well, as I said, it probably would have been a cold one, but. But I just thought I would do my five. But Reds, as I said, it'd be Tuesday. Earlier. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Super Bowl Sunday tomorrow. And we got Red State Update will be Monday. Yeah. 5 p.m. Central.
I love doing it in my time. I don't know what I would do. Oh yeah, but I guess I could flip through, you know, Rockstar. Do Rockstar Rockstar Thermal Tropical. Storm Rockstar Thermal Neon Blast or Hide Power Potion Sinister Citrus. Do like that, because they all have that factor. Green tea in it, so yeah. Well, they all successful. This is one. I wonder who will be at 2 and 3. Red Dragon Fruit Punch Man, that's really good. Then you have True Blue with no E. Yeah, it's gotta be a raspberry. But yeah. But here, shit man, this is good. Cause I was, you know, the monster, right, man. Well, I guess I was, you know, I don't know what I was doing. I never done that as exclusive. Look like, I don't know. He might have got more, like the Facebook. Well, they have that, you know, zero sugar. It was absolute, but I don't get that. But yeah. But exclusive energy sounds tastes the same. But, I wouldn't TP if the reviews when it did. Very afraid of that, not different. This is good. It was great. Kinda had the vibe of Monster Cuba Lime in them. But that was a great dream. This is a great dream too. That's the saying about that. What about Monster Ranch? Should I do Mango Manic? Then you have Shrugged Sunlight. But we'll see about that. See about what I'm gonna do about hide. I think high power punch. I mean power potion, signature citrus. Try to do all that, you know. I don't know. Just green tea, the teas, and all that. But like that, yeah, I will have that. Well, why they, you know, they are like that, you know, all of that, they gotta have, cause they gotta have some kind of sweetener, some kind of citrus. But they don't have the one set like diet soda, aspartame. But like that, but green tea, you know, all, you know, people say that's good and all that, and the natural, the benefits of a green tea. Aspartame, there's no benefits. It's, you know, one of the worst of it. Because that's like chemical stuff and bad stuff and artificial stuff. Green tea, you know, like that natural caffeine would be like, you know, natural. All of like the tea situation, you know, they want, you know, they said, you know, the best tea is green tea. So, I don't know. could finish it.
Hmm.
In trouble.
That'd be good anyway. She just gotta make a decision, you know.
I don't know.
And Monday, though.
I don't know.
Oh, you know. I don't know, bro.
Well,
I don't get it. Don't understand, but when it's like that, you gotta go in the bedroom, cold bedroom, messy, try to figure that out. I guess I probably got it. The internet is hard to do. You know? That'd probably be pointless. Oh, actually, let's see what. Oh, God. I guess she could have better names. I don't know. This is a great energy drink, but YouTuber, you gotta be 18+. Free entry caffeine energy drink. And what else we got? If I got this. Yeah, DD just for this. Big shout out and thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate two, four, and then my 21. I guess I could do this, 907. Probably do another part. That's not, you know, might as well. Yeah, that could be very interesting. But. So yeah. So I'll be back early, it's probably Tuesday. 7 PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, 5 PM Pacific. Super Bowl Sunday, tomorrow, Monday, Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, Podcast. 7 PM Central my time. So yeah. We got see what we got with it. Okay. I'm trying to stay home Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Wait a minute. Maybe I'd do that Monday. That'd be not that bad, you know. Probably change. Monday, I will get my dead purple unicorn belt. Monday, the moment of truth on Netflix. I hope I get Titans. It's DVD here, so I can play right here and stuff without watching. So. Yeah, be doing bunny bread. Yeah. Okay, we're part three. I don't know. Try to be back Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Sorry, apologize to YouTube, YouTube Land, YouTube, Google, Monitoring, Monitoring, Illinois, Monster, Rain, Inferno, Jalapeno, Strawberry, 18 South Science, Rich Caffeine. So good. Try to be there. Energy drink. I don't know. I'm going to see about it. I have no idea. See about that. So, Super Bowl Sunday, Sunday, and rest day update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, side big pleasure. So, everybody have a great day tonight. We all in the bug. Be safe. Be careful. So say bye bye everybody. So try to be back Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. And yeah, try to be there. Energy drink. Don't know. So yeah. YouTubers, YouTube, when I see you, when I see you, I'm fucking woke off.